Are you protesting against them?
No, no. You'll see. That's the number one argument of the pro-choicers, and we show how debunked it is, because it isn't their choice.
I'm trying to say, but I don't agree with you.
Oh, so what is it that you don't agree with? The fact that the baby inside, or do you believe that a woman actually has 20 fingers and 20 toes?
Yes.